Clippers up by one, 5.1 remaining. Leonard wins it. Batum tips it back to Hield. Hield throws it across on the drive inside. Oubre blocked. And no whistle. Game is over. What a tough finish for Philadelphia. Oubre got a shot at it. The ball was rejected out. Nick Nurse furious. He's on the court yelling at J.P. DeRosa. They're going to have to try and keep him away. Those are two drives to the basket for Oubre that the Sixers thought was contact.